Ouais. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can hear myself right now. No, not right now. Actually, I heard myself for all of 1 second. Nope, there it is. Yeah, but the weird part is I don't hear you. I only hear me. Right. Okay. Yeah. I'm hoping when I get my new computer, Ozzy, by the way, and I can get David to pick up GTA, is that we're gonna start doing the GTA for the moment. Which, feel free to join us if we're playing GTA. Just hit me up on Steam and be like, "Hey, you recording? I want to play." You
You've
can
got it.
join us anytime. Just because we're recording doesn't mean you can't play. Especially if we're playing a game that requires or needs a couple more people to be fun, like GTA, that's fine.
Cheers, love. The cavalry's here.
Especially for blending. Cheese, love. Cavalry. That dude looks pretty cool. I don't remember. You talking about Destiny? Oh God, what I have it desktop somewhere. Battleborn, there you go. Yeah, Battleborn. It is. It's a lot like Battleborn. It looks a lot like Battleborn. Does it play any different? Battleborn, there you go. Did Battleborn release already? Because I was gonna buy that and I never did. Yeah, oh, that's what I'm about to see, Ozzy. I haven't seen anything yet. I've seen the characters. I haven't seen any gameplay. Right. Right. Oh, nice. That's pretty sweet. Well, if you'd click on one. Johnny Cake says hi. Oh, wow. That little turret's pretty sweet. That was a sick little kill, Ozzy. Nice kill cam. That's what it is.
Kicking off! Nerf this!
Triple kill.
Triple kill. And then you died. That was awesome. Ooh, baby. Deads. It's like one of the YouTubers I watch, Vanoss, he does like a cut, Black Ops cut off. And it's when people get shot right as they're like, oh, up on the payload. One of the guys is like, 360, Claymore.
Don't get cut!
360, Claymore. That's a sweet little turret. And quit, because I want to play now. Yeah. I'll watch for a little while. I'm going to be going to bed here in a little bit anyway. Because I'm tired, because we stayed up to like 3 past couple nights, and I woke up at like 9 or... Yeah, like 9 to record. That was so...
Prepare your defenses. Sorry.
You gotta admit though, with the Battleborn, the intros, that's so hilarious. And there's the echo.
I'm going to win. Thank you.
Battleborn, it's the one ball. I wonder if I can hear myself smoke and echo. That'll be fun.
I'm going to win!
Everyone performs their function.
I like your current hero. He looks fine.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh wow, that little boost is cool. Am I still 10 seconds behind you, Ozzy, I wonder?
Alright, game face on.
And I will putting on my YouTube Facebook page whenever I'm streaming. So if you're at work, Ozzy, please feel free to tune into the stream.
Attackers incoming.
Let me know you're there.
Defend
so I can see.
Objective A.
Let's get to work! Well, if I'm already streaming and you just want to come in and say hi, that's fine. Drop a hi in chat so I know you're there. Well, that's assuming you're not already in the game anyway. Because I can tell you something I do want to stream while I was playing. It's Division. Definitely want to stream that because that's a game to like watching, and I imagine I can get some hits off of that. And then eventually, once I get enough demand, if it ever happens to where I need to get a first game, a green screen. But my buddy who does the recording with me, David. He's gonna get me a Pinnacle, which is like $120 editing software.
No one can hide from my sight.
Yeah, for free. No one is alive. Nine seconds behind you, Alvin. I just timed it. Well, 10 seconds. Oh, jeez. Oh, bad. You should get out of there.
Get them off the point!
Back in the game.
Oh, yeah, the 20 seconds on Steam is bad. On Twitch, it's 10.
Objective B.
And the
whenever you're streaming with
us.
Play of the game.
I'm Cussy Gangster. Pew 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 pew.
You were defeated. I'm not sure if you are aware. You were defeated.
Performance worthy of repetition.
Yeah, he just stood there and wrecked all you guys. That was embarrassing. You were Ozzy on the brighter side. You were one of the last ones to get smoked, but you were definitely in there. You were in that fray of bullets. So you dodged most of them, but that last bit caught you right in the chest. Right in the chest.
Prepare to attack.
Yeah, he knew you were coming. Prepare to attack. Use Reinhardt. I don't even know who that is, but whatever. Use him.
Just as you done.
Ready to move.
I see.
Get behind me.
See that you just hate all books.
Hiya.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Come on, come on, come on! I'm late, waiting.
Hello.
G'day, Cobra.
Hi.
Greetings.
Oh, nice shield.
Hi. Hiya.
G'day.
Hello.
Destroyed.
Objective A captured.
Commence attack. Beat him to death in the corner. Awesome. Corner trap him and then beat him down with your hammer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
This game is pretty sweet. The only thing is about
Enemy coming up.
More of just like a conquest.
Never die.
Wow.
The objective is mine. Join me if you will.
Ouch. You got snipper. You definitely got snipper. Hardcore.
Still kicking.
Like a laser dart. Do that. Enemy turret ahead. Ozzy, watch out for the enemy turret ahead of you.
Defensive grenade.
Very effective.
Stream chat. I don't know. It's I have chat clicked and it says Tom's
all. They have a teleporter. Found their teleporter.
You should tell him to tell him to subscribe to me.
Get behind.
Yeah, this week I wasn't on a lot. I was testing out. David's also going to be playing Minecraft with me, and he's okay with playing Minecraft and modded Minecraft and whatnot. So I've actually been testing out servers, different things. There's one that there's the first one we're going to do is regular Minecraft. The only thing about it is. There's a plugin called MCMMO that lets you get skill points and different abilities from mining and using your sword and digging up dirt and enchanting things.
My enemies have a teleporter.
Yeah, that it's the plugin's called MCMMO. It's pretty cool. And then the next series we'll do after that is that will be a modded. No, they're everywhere. I'm seeing you. They're just wow. This like, are you serious?
There's
like five of them in that extra corner. So that's a thing, I guess.
Heroes never die.
I love how you can see this boost in there on the map. Heroes never die. Oh. There wouldn't be stories about heroes if they didn't die.
Sniper!
Fire in the hole!
They possess the teleporter.
Enemy carrier ahead!
opportunities new survival. The red stories come from all of them. My other favorite line from the first movie is "Stop blowing owls in my shed." Literally, that was like I saw that a second ago. That was awesome. And you got great, but that had to be satisfying. You just ran into the wall. Which, by the way, have you seen any of the gameplay from the new Doom release? Oh, dude, it's so cool. The execution melees in that are just like I saw him. Like he turns orange, and that means you can like execute him when they turn orange, and they glow orange real quick. And if you get him like one of the demons, you got him from behind. It just like goes up and rips the bottom of his jaw off. It's incredible. You jump into it, like you land on him and then smash their face in with your foot. It's so awesome. It's amazing. It looks so satisfying. Oh, you got wrecked mid-charge. Oh, of course, a turret.
Damage boost.
Our enemies have a teleporter.
Yeah, he's building a lot of turrets. There are no turrets. Well, I mean, he's really, really good at pumping out defense. I'll give him that. He's making it next to impossible for you guys to get over there. There are so many turrets.
This is
oh my
not
god.
Over.
30 seconds remaining.
I don't tolerate defeat. Get on the attack now.
Heroes never die.
Yes, you do.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me.
Don't tolerate defeat. Get on the attack. Oh, wow. Holy crap. Oh my, there are so many of them in that one room.
Play of the game.
Ozzy, there are so many in there. You can... Did I just get a message or did you just get a message? Okay, because I heard that. I heard the bling. Turret kills, 23 turret kills, 12 century turret kills. Oh my god. Do you need machines to play the game for you? I mean, do you want to like make a little mechanical hand that'll sit there and control the visuals too? So you can just record it and make your video all perfect, you little
now,
dick?
Entering the temple of Anubis.
Seriously? Who's messaging you, Ozzy? So you just got like two messages.
Prepare
Tim, is it Timmy? I'm a messenger on curse. Let's see if he answers. I like the bubbles also. Funniest part. Are you on the same map? That was Tim's favorite part was, are we on the same map? When I was describing the exciting footage that I was taking, he just brings everyone down on me. Well, shit. To McLary.
I don't like this. Around.
not one for standing around.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm not one for standing around.
Oh, and my friend David plays Uncharted. And he's doing a little Uncharted playthrough, and he decided to use my voice for his intro.
Previously, on Uncharted 4.
One. Attackers incoming. You. Defend objective A.
It's that simple. Tim's messaged me. I had to stay home from work today. I made it to Scotch Sippers, though. Lol.
Get on the objective.
I said lol, but it was worth it. I just got home. My throat is so sore now. Oh, you barely did not. That was close. You did, however, comma, just get wrecked by the same guy from last time.
Nerf this!
Really? You set up your turret and came over there wrecked. What? How is he not dead? You were lighting him up. Oh my lord. He just grenaded you. What does that thing even shoot? Is that rockets? Grenades? What is that? Seriously? Seriously?
No one can hide from my sight. Objective lost. New defense point. Objective B.